pretty bad because he lost. He can still pick the warm-up map, but that means that Hinata will be picking the only map of this match.
Yeah.
So that's really not a good thing.
That's not gonna help.
That's definitely not gonna help. Also, just checking something. Fucking notepads.
What?
So, what was their group again? The blue group. Okay. Right, seems like the warm map will be Gurren. I don't know this map though.
Me neither.
Both players picking Hidden.
Well, that's interesting.
Yep. It's kind of off sync for me, I don't know. What the fuck?
Hinata is winning by quite a bit. He's holding, oh, yep. He's not holding combo, never mind. Yeah, this map is probably up.
Given the yeah. Score. It's also a very short map, actually.
Yeah. Usually yeah. People pick long warm ups. Because usually longer maps are more fun.
Yeah, that's true. Right, yep, Hinata won the warm-up. Doesn't matter anyways, because it's a warm-up map, like I always say. But right now, this is looking really good, actually, for Hinata, because yeah. He will also be picking the first map.
And he beats Thibaut on the tiebreaker that he picked. So.
Yeah. First bet of Hinata will be Sweet Sweet and Drill and Drug.
It's been a lot.
First bet of Thibaut will be the Supercell map.
Not too much hard rock going to be played, I think.
Yeah, probably. The other brands. Hinata's second man will be Holy Knight. Second man of Thibaut will be Dope. Last man of Hinata will be Rocking to the Beat. Last Man of Tibau is Everything Went Nut. So right now, Hinata will be picking the map. We'll see. The Tristan map, actually, once again.
Ooh.
That's
so both actually... players did pick Hidden in the warm-up, so I guess they're familiar with the mod.
I'm kind of surprised, though. Didn't expect to see this map. Like, we saw this map a lot, actually, in the beginning of the tournament, but these last few days, it didn't get picked that often, I think.
Yeah, if we look at the warm-up, you know, where they both picked Hidden and Hinata really stomped Tibau, I think.
Pretty much. We'll see, though. We don't know how Hinata plays on low AR.
That's true.
Like, you can still be good at Hidden, but reading AR 8.8 is still something different. Like, you can already see, oh, look at the accuracy.
Well, then.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, you can still be good at Hidden, but reading low AR is still a totally different thing.
I think that was a little bit nerves, because he's doing fine now.
Yeah, okay. Could also be the thing. Like, it's pretty much the same with Nomad. You can be very good at Nomad, very consistent. But still, reading low AR on it is totally different.
Both players are missing.
AR 8.8 isn't low. Well, Yoshi, it's
a difference. Like, a lot of people can read AR 10, right? But then reading AR 10.3 is such a big jump.
Yeah.
The little amount of AR really makes a difference.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, Tibau is failing.
Everything above 8.5 is high. Yeah, sure.
Tibau is actually failing now, so...
Yep, indeed. Yeah, this is looking really good for Hinata.
I mean,
both players
are missing a lot, but Zach is just a lot better. Yeah, obviously Tibau is failing, so...
Tibau struggling on building a combo and keeping his accuracy high. Like, 83% accuracy is really not that good on this map.
And he failed again. Oh, they both failed. Wait, what?
Oh, what? Holy damn. Yeah, indeed. Well, to be fair, if Tibau can come back and Hinata...
Yeah, but Hinata is... Oh.
Yeah, that's pretty close. Hinata is back, though, so... I think that this... I don't know, actually, because Tibau is also building up a really nice combo. This is getting really close.
It really is. Oh, Hinata
missing again.
Tibau is gonna win.
Look, oh, Tibau is taking the lead right now. Yeah, what really, is really this? Fast. What is going on? He's doing it. He's really doing it.
This is special.
What the actual? Holy damn! Tibau made a huge comeback there. Like, yeah, look. What the hell? Well played by him. Very nice comeback. That's why you never give up in Scorpion 2, especially. Like, it's so easy to come back. I really didn't expect to see a tiebreak in this match. Holy damn.
Yeah, same. Especially like how the beginning map was going. But the
guy was nervous. So, I'm not sure if any of the players will be picking Hidden on this map.
I don't think they will.
Yeah,
especially after how these maps have been going.
Well, we saw that they played Hidden on every map so far, but it's kind of risky to pick Hidden on a tiebreaker, so we'll see. All right. Oh, like I said, both players picking hidden actually on a tiebreaker.
Both of them. Wow, I didn't see that one coming, but
interesting.
It's a full hidden game here.
Yep. That's like the first time we actually see a mod in every single map of a match, except for the show matches. But they don't count.
Curious how this one's gonna go.
Yeah, indeed.
Tuban's holding his S now, so that's pretty good.
Yeah, indeed.
Surprised if he wins this, that'd be...
Yeah. But I'm not sure what Hinata's rank actually is, because I have no idea what the score, the rank gap between these players is.
Me neither, actually.
Let me see.
Hinata just missed.
Well, Thibaut is the 4th seed of their group, and Hinata is the 5th seed, so...
Oh, yeah.
Thibaut's rank is like 24k or something, and Hinata is 33k. Well, it's not that big of a difference, I think. So this could be a win for any other players. So we'll see.
But Hinata missed again.
That's not good. Oh, but Thibaut also missed.
Yeah, so everything could still happen.
Yeah, this will be a very close tiebreak.
Oh,
I think
they're both missing again.
They're both missing all over. Thibaut missing again. Ooh. Now Hinata got the chance to come back. Because there was like a 30k, 40k score difference. Thibaut missing again. Yeah. Hinata will come back for sure.
Thibaut still has the accuracy lead, so that will help him out a bit.
Well, yeah, that's true. That's true. By the way, how is your studying going, Bastia? Fuck off, Badawan. Ooh, Thibaut missing again.
Let's see how he gets through this part.
It's looking good for now.
Slider.
Oh, he actually, I've seen the slider
there.
That's
really good.
That's really good for him. Thibaut just keeps missing right now.
And Hinata is building a nice combo.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, and the score right
there.
Small, so.
Yeah, that's true. So anything can still happen. And also the accuracies of both players are pretty close to each other, so... Holy damn.
Yeah, Hinata is still holding his lead up a bit.
Yep. Both drawing a little bit with smoke.
Hinata has the combo advantage at the moment.
Oh, man, this is so close, but yeah. Hinata got the combo advantage right now, so...
I swear, these tiebreakers are always close.
But right now the score gap is getting bigger because Hinata got like a... Oh! Both missing at the same time! That was the exact same circle they missed.
Oh yeah, Thibaut missed again. So.
Ooh. Yeah, he really needs the combo right now. He can't miss anymore because else it will be it, I think. Oh, but Thibaut also missed at the same time as Hinata. Holy damn. Look at the score difference, it's only like 25k.
Yeah, but I feel like Hinata is gonna hold this one up.
Yeah,
wait,
could
the
be.
Combo? I wasn't actually
they both don't have a combo right now, I think. So that's the point.
see what happens.
Like, tournament line, this is not the time to freeze tanks.
Oh, the slider.
Yeah, look, they both don't have a combo right now, so... Oh, but T-Bow missed again! Oh man, why do we have to miss that?
And again.
Yeah, this is gonna be it. That is gonna take this win, I think.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah.
The jumps in and the weird stream.
Could be,
I
but
think you can miss all that, to be honest. Especially with hidden.
That's very unlikely to happen, though.
I don't know.
See, oh! Yeah, okay. Well, yeah, that's true, but.
That didn't fail, so.
Yeah. So.
In
at that, won this game. Like, it was so close for such a long time, though. Both played very well, but, yeah. Playing a tiebreak.
Hinata was a bit more consistent.
Yeah, indeed. Yeah, T-Bow was missing a lot in the end, so it was really close, but. Props to him.
So that's the last game of the day, I think, right?
Let me check just to be sure, but I think so, yeah. the schedule. So this was the match of T-Bow versus Hinata. I think so, yeah, because the two other matches are matches with Same, and he didn't show up for any of those of his previous matches. So yeah, I think that this will be the last match of the day. Let's just wait out what HP has to say, because he's a streamer, and I actually have nothing to say right now. He's typing. Yeah, let's wrap it. All right, so that's going to be it. Vincent, what's...